Good morning, my name is Ellie and I'm here to talk about the things you need to be joyful for and grateful for during Lent. Like it's really important to spend time with family during this time where you're stuck in the house and socialise with friends and like on gaming consoles and things and practice hobbies like football and things to enjoy yourself through Lent and lockdown.